kids, welcome back to online classes. Today we are going to learn about division. Division means equal sharing or distribution. So equal grouping is there. Just look at this example. One picture is here. In this, Sita has 10 balloons. She wants to give an equal number of balloons to each of these 5 children. She starts by giving 1 balloon to each child and then finds in the end that she could give 2 balloons and no balloons would be left. So, 10 balloons are shared equally by 5 children. And how many balloons each child got? Each child got 2 balloons. So we can write this mathematically as 10 divided by 5 equals to 2. So this statement, 10 divided by 5 equals 2. This statement is called a division fact. So let's see some more example. Equal grouping. Division is equal grouping. Suppose you have 18 cakes and you want to make 6 equal groups. What to do is take 6 plates. Put equal number of cakes on each plate. So, how many groups have you made? We can see number of groups are 6. How many cakes are there in each group? We had total number of cakes, that is 18, divided by 6 because we had 6 groups and then number of cakes in each group is 3. It is 3. The division is also used to find the number of equal groups. Now, suppose there are 18 cakes. You can see 18 cakes are there. And you want to put them into groups of 6. Now, you have to see, total number of cakes are 18. How many cakes are there in each group? 6. Number of cakes in each group is 6. So, you have to see, how many groups did you make? The number of groups is 3. 18 divided by 6 equals to 3. So, in this division fact, 18 divided by 6 equals 3. This 18 is called dividend. 6 is called divisor. And 3 is called the quotient. Let's see some examples based on this. Here you can see, you have to write a division fact to describe this picture. Some oranges are there. First of all, you have to see total number of oranges. So we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total oranges are 12. How many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we have 6 groups. So number of oranges in each group is 2. 12 divided by 6 equals 2. Or we can write 12 divided by 2 equals 6. Same way we can do next example. Here total we have 14 mangoes and groups 7. We have 7 groups. So number of mangoes in each group is 2. So we can write 14 divided by 2 equals 7, or 14 divided by 7 equals 2. So this way